Well, it's known as the official drink of summer today. There was no shortage of lemonade in Terre Haute. Saturday is known as Lemonade Day across the country. Terre Haute was one of 40 cities nationwide taking part, and it's the city's third year joining in on the learning experience. It's part of an effort to teach kids about business operations. And today, 500 kids across the city built and ran their own lemonade stands.
Kids to understand, one, the value of a dollar. We want financial literacy to be very important. We want them to understand community service, what their role in the community is to give back to our nonprofits locally.
I think the main thing is that you can be in business for yourself. You know, you really can. You can, if you've got a product to sell, you can do it. And a lot of times these kids end up, you know, they might go to work for a business as they're growing up, but they can have their own business.
Lots of great lessons there. Some of the profits will be donated to local organizations as well. Rives Hall and the Terre Haute Humane Society, just to name a couple. For more information on Lemonade Day, you can visit our website, WTHITV.com.